Now, question of the day. Our motor determine x and y if these two lines L and M are parallel.